unvaccinated.
Testing is underway on a tool that could prove even more vital in the fight against COVID-19. As WVTM 13's Chip Scarborough explains, it wouldn't involve a needle like the vaccines on the market right now.
Researchers are now looking into whether a nasal spray vaccine could help prevent the spread of COVID-19 as states like Alabama struggle to get people vaccinated.
I think initially it always looks a little more attractive when you're not having to give an injection.
Some researchers believe a nasal spray would offer better protection in the upper respiratory system where the virus first attacks.
I think, you know, we have a similar comparison if we could make it with the nasal influenza vaccine. Obviously can only be given to certain age groups and with certain conditions.
But when it comes to a nasal spray vaccine to fight COVID-19, Dr. Karen Lander says she wants to see more data before she makes any sort of recommendation. In the meantime, she's pleased to see more people in Alabama getting vaccinated with the products already on the market, although she says we still have a long way to go.
I want to see COVID in the rearview mirror, and we're not going to see that happening until we get the transmission under control.
And Lander's worries about the transmission that took place over the Labor Day weekend with crowded football stadiums and other large gatherings. In Birmingham, Chip Scarborough, WVTM 13.